mind. I'm trying to watch the game. Hey everyone, I'm Annika, and today's video is the football game. So I have created a football game that has all the instructions on how kids can use this to review and practice questions. And it includes a football field that I would highly recommend you laminate, numbered game pieces that look like footballs, and playing cards that you can write your questions on. Now, just like the football field, I recommend that you laminate these playing cards. If you do, try using wet erase markers, because once you've written it down and it dries, it doesn't smudge once somebody puts their fingers on it, but it easily comes off with a wet paper towel. So you can use this for any subject and for any grade level. This all comes as one activity that you guys can download in the link below. I think this is a great way to review a unit or even just a topic to ensure that kids are learning the material as you go along. You could also use this to spiral questions in to ensure that you continue to bring up things that they have learned in the past and make sure that they're still remembering them. So if you try this for your classroom, be sure to share with us in the comments below. If you like the video, hit the like button. And if you haven't subscribed, the subscribe button is right below. Thanks for watching today, and I'll see you guys after the game.